Paddy, you just finished your open work out there. Feeling good? How are you, 3 days out in the fight, how are you feeling?
Oh, I'm not feeling the best in it because I'm making weight, but it'll count on well. I'm training really hard and prepared properly for this fight, so I'm really looking forward to it.
You spoke to us about 5 or 6 weeks ago. You said you're kind of putting the biggest camp of your life and the best camp of your life to be put on the best show of your life so far. Have you done that?
Yeah, definitely. Last week I had a late change of opponent, so he's probably much tougher. So I'm expecting this fight to be the hardest fight of the whole Boxer Amateur Final. So for me to be on the game, and that's something I'll think about it for me.
And does that affect you much now, looking at the late change opponent, or is it the camp just stays the same, a little bit of when you're maybe sparring differently or something like that?
Well, I'm sparring for a set opponent, I mean, to this day. But, in the amateurs, they fight different opponents every day, so I don't know. I don't know until that day, but I can't see it being too much of a difference, really. Because I'm at the level now, I can switch it up, but I can't, so it should be in the game.
And I heard that Canelo Alvarez will be ringside just to see you on Saturday night.
That's it, I heard he come over, he wants to play his tracking tops. But thank you for the film.
Are you going to bring an extra one with you just to...
I might do.
Get him wearing the leprechaun stuff then on Sunday morning in Belfast.
He's just going anyway. Yeah. He's in your head then.
Will you bring him out on Saturday night?
If he's playing, I'll bring him anywhere he wants.
And your good mate there, Jamie, just been brought into the ring for his open workout. I've heard he's had maybe looks the best shape of his life, and he's been one of the best training camps he's ever had.
Yeah, definitely. It's my fourth camp, Jamie, and that doesn't actually fight forward title, but his whole demeanour is different. The attitude, everything to look at him, I really, really believe that this is going to be his night, and he's really worked on it. He really is.
So it's going to be an unbelievable night up here on Saturday night.
100%.
3 wins and 3 for you, Jamie and Carl.
Yeah.